international stars met at Rheims for the Automobile Club Grand Prix. 64 laps of a difficult, dangerous circuit, yet they hurled the great cars round the course at 100 miles an hour. In this race, the quickness of the eye and the hand must coincide, or else watch them skid. Von Brauchitsch was the winner at 110 miles an hour. That's modern racing.